This is the cycling male. He was born in 1980 in Poland. His name is Robert, and he is single. Like many males before him, he left his home to look for an adventure, women, and money. He is looking for something. He cycles from Ushuaia to the north to discover himself and come back to his people stronger and wiser. His life is full of surprises and challenges. Sometimes he wins, sometimes he loses, but it never stops him. His motivation to continue his journey to the north is very strong. He's not afraid of many things. Life on the road made him tough, but he is not superhuman. One thing he is mostly afraid of are trucks. They are crazy and drive fast. Compared to those trucks, a cyclist is a small and vulnerable creature. He is afraid of those road monsters, but his fears do not stop him. This is the cycling male. He is going to the north.